and welcome to tutorial where we will replace our text with image in CSS, in this case with a CSS logo. Okay, let's make our h1 class replace with image. We have our h1 class, so we go to our main CSS and add to our h1, we add text indent to be -9999 pixels, of course, and our text disappears. So where our text go? Our text go to the left, 9000 pixels. So as you can see, if we add 90 pixels, it will move. If we add 150 pixels, and you can see that it moves on the left. Okay, let's just turn back background. We will add image to our background URL. Okay, and we will add our image. I prepare CSS logo image. As you can see, I will paste it over here. And I'm sorry, and okay, we got our image, and it looks a bit clumsy, so we just add no repeat, so we have only just one image. And this is very important, we need to add height to be I don't know, 300 pixels, and we have our image. And as you can see, we just replace our H1 with a CSS image. And this is it. Thanks for watching, and bye bye.